Hi guys, I've been working really hard to get the first fuselage done, as you can see. It's becoming really awesome. Now, it's very important to keep the weights low in this project. Less weights means longer hover time, but the fuselage has to be strong. So that's why we're going to make the full competition model out of carbon fiber. In the last video I told you guys I'm going to make even the bulkheads out of carbon fiber cloak. Therefore, we're going to use 300 grams of carbon fiber, and I printed some new molds, and I'm going to show you guys how we're going to make our first bulkheads completely out of carbon fiber. Okay, let's go to work. Okay guys, I prepared everything to make our first bulkhead. We got the vacuum bagging, our mold, some fiber cloth. We got the stuff and the glue and the epoxies from HP Textiles. This is our tacky tape to seal the vacuum bag. I'm going to show you how I did that. And we got our vacuum connection. So let's start.
Ja, is goed, kun je hem uittrekken.